the finish line.
For the call.
Ball.
For the ball. Trail running. LT, and that's how you get KoBoLT. And that's 140k with about 4,446 accumulated ascent.
Nice. So we're done with the briefing and now we are leaving Bonn. We're taking a bus to Koblenz to our starting line and run back to Bonn.
Wow, a classic bus.
Danke.
Okay, tracker is on.
So it's freezing cold
and we're walking towards the starting line.
It's freezing cold.
Cheers! Cheers, this part!
We're about 10k in now, so 130k to go. It's a bit of a mud race. Oh.
Look at the giant Santa Claus.
Nice autumn color. Nice foggy day and wet and cold. Like a castle.
Oh, there should be a nice view there.
lost. I think
this way, I hope. I think those guys are lost too.
Back on track.
So
we're now about 20k in. That's like 120k more. Lunchtime. Nice autumn landscape. Finally, first aid station.
Right here, yes.
Okay, I'm leaving the first aid station now. So we are at about 30k in. That's like what, 103 kilometers more. So let's do this. It's good that it stopped raining, and it's almost 5 o'clock now. So it's gonna get dark soon. Sun is setting. Okay, according to my watch, we just passed the 40k point. So that means less than 100k to go. It's two digits. Got my headlamp ready. It's gonna be dark soon. Nice. And it was hailing.
Night view of the Rhine River. We're now at about 51k in, I think, and it should be about six or seven. So the next aid station is at about 60k. So let's see. How fast can I get there?
Oops, what? Morning, it's about 9 o'clock Sunday morning, and we are right now at about 120k, so about 20k to go, and I am so sleepy. So that's born. Okay, folks. This is it.